To the Honorable Congress, John Hancock, President. Dear Sir, I can now report with some certainty that the eve of battle in New York is near at hand. Toward this end, I have ordered the evacuation of Manhattan and directed our defenses to take up stronger positions on the Brooklyn Heights. At the present time, my forces consist entirely of Hazlitt's Delaware Militia and Smallwood's Marylanders, a total of 5,000 troops to stand against 25,000 of the enemy. And I begin to notice that many of them are lads under 15 and old men, none of whom could truly be called soldiers. One personal note to Mr. Lewis Morris of New York. I must regretfully report that his estates have been totally destroyed, but that I have taken the liberty of transporting Mrs. Morris and 8 of the children to Connecticut and safety. The 4 older boys are now enlisted in the Continental Army. As I write these words, the enemy is plainly in sight beyond the river. How it will end, only Providence can direct. But dear God, what brave men I shall lose before this business ends. Your obedient servant,